body injury. That means Randy Mears, that Adam Jones and Latrell Harris also on IR. And there's a shot to goal by Toronto. They just were persistent down in front of the Bandits net, and give credit to guess who? Rob Hellier.
Replay, gets a feed from behind the net, looks like he's gonna shoot. Just gets up underneath on a little split dodge and goes short side with a twister on Matt Vince.
In over the line, he goes with a familiar deke. Smith leaving the ball out in front of diving shot, score!
Bender off ball movement, shows his stick. Dane Smith right in the stick, and Fraser comes back over with a twist.
Selects to go back over to one of his compadres. Hellier with a shot, the blazing burner finds net, and Toronto takes a 3-1 lead.
It's a quick feed. You see Robbie Hellier, he's kind of standing at that 35 feet. He gets a step lock and...
Philadelphia and New England tied in the second. Georgia meeting New York at 7:30, and Buffalo score.
It's some real good ball movement. You get Fraser, he kicks that up over, and there's Burr in behind. He's a lefty, he goes air.
Cass saying it's so underrated, but here's a break for Buffalo, score! Corey Small!
Soil, and there he is all alone. Gives a little high fake, goes boom, far side on Nick Rose. He tries to go with the big right hand. Can't get there fast enough, and we're all knotted up at three.
There's a loose ball left side of Rose, rebound picked up by Smith, left back over to Fraser, scores! A sneaker by Fraser.
He finds Fraser, he stops, he just kind of rolls over and then just kind of throws a little dipsy doodle behind the back. The ball's in the net and everybody's wondering, wait, where did it go? And he's saying, hey crowd, love me, love me. And the Bandits' first lead of the night, as you see here again on the replay, just throws a little sidearm twist.
Scoring five straight goals to take the lead. There's a shot the goal by Toronto.
Going one-on-one, you got to pick your poison on those righties. And he just kind of hits the brakes and just shoots through his screen. A low to high drive pass, Matty Vince, you see it here. It's a pick and roll, no rotation, and boom, does he drill it over the left shoulder.
Ball back to action. We go down to the Bandit zone. Score for Toronto. Straight in a transition play. And is Hellier a part of that one again?
Absolutely.
Four.
Number four.
One, two, three, four.
Our pinpoint passers, as you see David Brock finding a streaking Rob Hellier. And he shows the stick high, goes airborne, not a dive, but gets up in the air, pulling Matt Vince up. Goes between his legs. And number four for Hellier. Active already getting back. Buffalo kind of held a little bit.
How about getting back? Chase Fraser with a nice feed from Dane Smith. Why me?
They're big, they're strong, they're athletic. Pick your poison. Two rock go to Dane Smith. Fraser goes up in the air. He's got the stick high. Fake, a fake. Rose got to step a little bit on the tippy toes. And just like Hellier, just previously, Fraser goes between the pads.
Last minute flight instructions. And here we go. And people are on their feet where Josh Byrne looking to score the goal on Rose. He does. Scores!
And as you see here in the replay, just comes in, just sauntering in, sauntering in. Couple of high fakes, couple of high fakes. Makes Rose commit on that last one. And jams the ball down,
to high offside. To low. Charge and Craig getting it right into traffic. Here's Dawson with a shot, he scores!
What an amazing play by Danny Craig, first and foremost. At the same one time, Dan Dawson already rotates his body, has a free lane to the net, and goes high cheese on Matty Vince.
By Nick Rose, ball returned by Toronto. There's a quick stick, score!
A great look by Tullett, finding a streaking Rogers, and he throws it right, he's a righty, throws it back across his body as Matt Vince is coming to the left post, and goes back towards the right post and sneaks it into the far side. The captain bringing the rock back by one.
We get into the corner, feed pass over to Reinholdt. Reinholdt, top of the slot shot, quick one, score!
Wow! Wow!
How about that? Hell yeah! By Hellier.
On the replay, Reinholdt over to Hellier, sidearm through a screen, sniped the right-hand corner. What a sweet shot, Johnny. I gotta tell you, it was sweet, just like my ho-ho cake last night. This thing is all tied up.
Can't do it, leaves it to Billings. Billings leaves the ball over, score. What a shot by Chris Kluche, and the Bandits take a 9-8 lead.
Posts up in the slot, reminiscent of Robbie Hellier, just a one-timer low to low. And he gets it past the short side of Nicky Rose. That had a lot of steam on it, John.
Taking the beating, getting the ball back out and open that opportunity. And Kilray scores!
10 seconds, so he takes that chance. The Bandits come up with the GB. They're down the other way. And for the lack of a better term, if Buffalo can win this faceoff, that's all she wrote tonight.